take the plug out of my gun. Couple more. Turn the wheel off while I move the camera because it pulls on the battery more than anything, but it doesn't do too bad. All right, a little bit, hopefully a little bit better angle. All right, I got the camera at a bit of a lower angle. I hope you can see something. It's really hard for me to tell.
Hope they don't shoot the
camera. Forgot to load the shotgun. Here we go. Missed that. One more cut.
Here we go. Warm out here.
All right, I just wanted to kind of show you how it worked. I'll be doing some more tweaking to it, working on it, trying to improve it. But I'm gonna make another video, maybe today, showing you how it is put together. How you change it from a rabbit thrower back to bird thrower and vice versa. But I'll get to all that and I'll tell you about some of the improvements I want to make. But anyway, this is fun. I like this. This is Donnie D. I'll see you later. Bye.